today I'm going to show you how to use Cherry Almond Softening Conditioner. First, remove as much water out of the hair as possible. Apply a small amount of conditioner evenly through the hair, focusing on mids to ends. Rinse. Have a great day with Verde.